brain tumors are an abnormal growth of tissue in the brain. And there are about 120 different tumor types. They all need to be treated differently. And so it is very important to find out which tumor is present in the patient. So the oncologist then can pick the right type of treatment. And as a pathologist, I come in, help identify the type of tumor. The first step that needs to be done is to determine where this tumor is located, and this is done with an MRI scan. These MRI scans are very good these days, but they cannot really determine which type of tumor is present. So then the surgeon has to take the patient to the operating room and take a little piece of tissue that is then sent to me. I am in a room adjacent to the operating room. So when the surgeon brings the tissue, we snap freeze the tissue and make a quick section. And then I look at the section under the microscope. So I have about 10 to 15 minutes. And then I will tell the surgeon what type of tumor it is while the surgeon is waiting with someone's brain exposed. So he can decide to either remove the entire lesion or to leave it behind because he knows radiation therapy or chemotherapy would work better. When I'm looking at a slide under the microscope, I'm trying to determine whether this is a malignant tumor or whether this is a benign tumor. This is where experience comes into play. And we use stains, antibody stains, and molecular tests to determine what tumor type we're dealing with. This quick diagnosis that we provide while the surgeon is in the operating room with the patient then has to be confirmed with a more thorough analysis. And we'll try to do this within the following 24 to 48 hours, so the patient can be treated quickly. I remember a patient who came to Yale Medicine, a college kid who started to lose vision, and people thought the tumor is a glioma, which is a very difficult diagnosis, but found out that it actually was a germinoma, which can be treated. And so the patient more or less is now cured and went on to have a good life. And this is based on a pathologic diagnosis. I'm Anita Hüttner. I'm a neuropathologist and molecular pathologist at Yale Medicine.